like a small bowl.
To make chocolate spiders, you would need original fried noodles, Cadbury chocolate milk, peanut butter, and a glass bowl.
You need 200 grams of chocolate and 2 tablespoons of peanut butter.
Now put it in the microwave for 60 seconds.
Now put the whole packet of noodles in.
Now mix it.
Put it into balls.
So this is the final product, and this was really easy to make.
Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Make this at home, and remember to love craft.